We got Bayley and Becky Lynch in a steel cage match.
Opportunity. Becky Lynch is nowhere to be seen.
Bayley has
this is gonna be it.
The role model gonna accomplish her goal. But the man closing in, Lynch picking up speed.
Becky Lynch
making her way to the top of the cage. Oh my God.
Oh boy. This kind of get ugly.
Throwing caution to the wind. This rivalry so personal. Face first. Becky's been rocked. But Lynch not relenting. Again resuming her position on top of the cage. Torturing.
Oh shit.
I think Lynch is looking for a disarmor with the cage involved. Oh no. Oh,
rough no. Landing for Bayley.
Down goes Bayley.
That does not look good for the role model. Becky Lynch with a clear path.
Oh, up by Io Sky.
Here comes Io.
We thought they'd be out of the equation tonight. On the outside, not the case at all.
When you think you've got the answers, damage control changes the questions. Just like the hot rod used to do. And Lynch now kicked off of a position of advantage. Dakota.
Dakota Kai, crutch.
Dakota Kai's crutch has been given to Bayley.
God damn it.
And buried into Lynch's midsection.
Wait a second.
Fucking Lita? What the fuck?
No.
What the fuck?
Lita, the WWE Hall of Famer is here.
What the fuck? She gonna help Becky? What the fuck?
Lita just pulled Io off the cage. This is
Lita, 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 Lita. Oh.
Who could come?
Oh.
Lynch. No one expected this.
Twist of fate. Fuck yeah. Inhale slam. Becky wins it. Oh, whoa.